Hello everybody, in the last tutorial we saw how to create a configurable joint using Unity 2018. Today we're gonna focus how to create a ragdoll system using the ragdoll wizard included in Unity. Before we get started, we need to download some assets from the Unity Asset Store to work with. In this project I'm gonna use the character elf. You can download it, it's free from the Unity Asset Store. I will put the link in the comment section below and the description section under the video. And so let's start. So I'm already open this assets in Unity. Then all you need to do is to drag and drop your character on the scene. So now we have our character. It is animated, applied to the character. All you need to apply a ragdoll system, you need to select the your object and then 3D object, and under the 3D object menu you can choose the ragdoll from here. So we're gonna add a ragdoll. So you will notice that this panel that contain the ragdoll wizard will appear on the screen. So all we need to do is to select all our parts from here, then drag it and drop on the slots below. So let's start. So the first part, I'm gonna work with the pelvis. So just select the pelvis and drag it here. Sometimes if you work with other models, you will notice that the name of the objects doesn't match the name and the hierarchy view in Unity. So all you need to focus is how to put the objects on their right places. Then let's look for the left hips. So left high, I think that's it, the left. Then the knee, as the calf here. Then the left foot, this is the foot. Then the right hips, just in here, and do the same work we already did to the left side. So select the knee to the right knee, and then select the foot and put it to the right foot. Now let's look for the right arm and the left arm. So the spine, we can go from here, the neck. Okay, that's it. So this is the left arm. Then we're gonna look for the elbow, it's here. Just select and drop. Then let's work with the right arm. Just select the right arm. Then just drag the forearm and the right elbow. Then the middle spine, the pelvis. So this is the middle spine. Now let's look for the head. Okay, that's the head. Just select and drop. So we're gonna give just the value, total mass of the object as 60. Then let's create. Now you will notice that every object we mention and we drag it to the wizard, ragdoll wizard, will have a rigid body and a character joint. Now if we select the character elf, you will notice that we have new arrows here and the new colliders on the game object. So we have capsule colliders, box collider, and the sphere collider, and new arrows with green here and maybe with another color if you change the default setting of Unity. So now our object is ready and contain a ragdoll. Let's try to create a new cube. Okay, put it up and select our character. Now let's try to see what happens. So our character contains ragdoll physics. Now if we select our player, sometimes you see those things happening. In the next tutorial, we're gonna work with advanced technique using the ragdoll system, how to make the collision works perfectly under Unity, and how to work with code, and how to select everything, how to maintain our work. So we can do some changes, but I prefer to work on the next tutorial. It's too simple. If we want, we can just select the animation on that side, and we can say that the collision will be continuous in Unity. So meet you in the next tutorial. We're gonna work with the part 2 of our ragdoll wizard. Good night.